Police are searching for the man they say stole a very expensive diamond necklace from a Swansea jewelry store. They say this suspect walked into Hanoush Jewelers in the GAR highway yesterday afternoon and asked to see a diamond necklace before running off with it. The man then hopped into a dark two-door sports car with dark tinted windows and out-of-state plates. Police have not yet put a precise price tag on the necklace, but anyone with information is asked to call Swansea police.